Let's keg some beer today. I have my beer. It's already been in secondary. And it's pre-chilled. Okay, we're going to go ahead and start the siphon into the keg. Notice that I'm not worrying about splashing. Just go straight on in.